Is it just me or have I been staring at this too long? So guys, now we're heading out and now we're gonna go pick up the duplex keys. We got the keys. Come on, Daisy, come on. Come on. Come on, Daisy, come on.
9-1.
Go in.
2-6.
We got the keys.
We are.
Jack, if you have, say one thing to you two.
Where's Daisy?
No, not that.
No, where is she?
Say one last thing to you two.
Where is Daisy?
Ah! Boys, you already know. I got the sunflower. So I never made my bed in summer. Is it a bad thing? Comment. So we packed all the stuff in the car. Me and my brother have to trade off shotgun. And it's so annoying because, oh yeah, you like my gun thing? Hashtag addicted to gum. Anyways, so we have to switch off shotgun and I got shotgun first. So now I have to have it when all these pictures are in my face. It'll be good content, right? Why am I so weird? She in the car. I don't need a seatbelt when I got this.
Would it not shut?
On the road again. Heading to the house. Temporary home, just so you know. Ta-da! It's kind of small, but let's get moving. This is my room. Ching, ching, ching. Echo! Okay, so it's just how my room's going. So this is usually in our living room, but our living room is kind of small. House tour coming when everything's moved in. But this is our living room, dining room, but hold on. So I'm putting this in it, and then I have this on my thing. So, oh, the one thing I'm really happy about with this house is my closet is so big. Yes. Big closet. Let me just back up. This is bigger. It's a little bit smaller than the one we had in our original house. And let me just say, the LED lighting is fire. So we're all getting mad at each other and fighting each other. Go! See, we're like getting on each other's nerves. Moving is not good for this family. Jack, can I show them your room? This is bigger than he got first choice because he punched me. No! Help! He scraped me. Gotta go. Moving for this family is fighting. It's ridiculous. We are at our normal house now, and it's round two of getting stuff and packing it up. That is what I'm gonna bring. And I'm so worried, cause like I cannot find my wallet anywhere. And I was like, oh yeah, I packed it. But I can't remember if I did. So my mom said I could open it once you get there. And I'll start unloading some stuff into my room. But yeah, so see you. Okay, so this is our box for our rooms. As you can see, I've got Jeff over here, still living. And then I have this stuffed animal. Oh shoot. And then that's my brother. Jack, here's your Jason mask. This is not mine. Donating. Okay, so then we have this box. Ooh, my blankie. Huh. Blankies are very important. That's full of bags. The moment I've been waiting for. So this is my wallet because I think I lost it. And yeah, it's like $100. So let's hope it's in here. So this is an MK wallet my mom gave me, but that's not it. Yes! Mwah. Thank God. Okay. Is my, oh shoot. Dottie. That's the only Lego character I kept because it's special to me because my mom wants to be called Dottie when she's a grandma. And my grandma's name is Dottie, so. So I can't find my $50 Amazon card, which is bad, as you would know. Oh, that's my Visa. Okay, so I found my Visa in here. Maybe I put it in here. Okay, so I'm packing everything now. I'm going to Brown. See ya. Yummy! Yum, yum, yummy, yum, 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 yummy, yum.
Ice cream.
Got butter pecan. Yum. Guys, look what I found. I found it. So, we packed all the games. I did most of the work.
No, you didn't. I'm the one who stacked all the things.
Okay, see you at the house.
I'm the one who built all the boxes.
What do you want to say, Jack?
I'm the one who built this whole entire box by myself.
The sheets! It just has the sheets in it and you're crying?
No.
Peace. Hey guys, we're heading to the duplex again. Back in the duplex for another round. So, our last round and we're not gonna come here anymore. We're gonna bring our dog to get her used to it. Oh my gosh. I need to clean this room, but I gotta pack everything out. So let's go. Okay, so that's all that's going on right now in my closet. A little bit of shoes, a little bit of that. So, we're pushing through, and I'm loving it. So, I'll give you cute ideas to decorate your room when your parents won't let you, like, hang anything up or anything. So, yeah. Anyways, I'll see you guys soon. We gotta go in the car. We headed to the club.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm gonna sit in the front. Because it's my turn to sit in the front. Oh, we gotta sit up front with this. Pray for me. Pray for me, honeys. But yeah, so this is my brother's empty. So this is the home progress, the kitchen progress. So we got this little decoration going on. We put that in the corner. Nothing going on here. Plastic bags. We added this right here. And yes, this is a candle.
Jack, anyways.
So we're walking down. This is, oh my God. I'm gonna show you.
So
these
careful.
Are all the blankets. This is my brother's progress. He's not really like organized at all. And then in here is my parents' room. With all these shoes. These are just my mom's. This is the bathroom, but yeah, so this is our bathroom. Me and Jack have to share, and we've shared before, but the reason we got two sinks in our old house, well, we're still living in it, but we're gonna move out soon. The reason we moved, the reason we got two sinks is we used always to fight over the sink when we were brushing our teeth, so that's amazing. What? Oh, there's my, I need to go get my clothes. But we're gonna explore and see if what's on our street, go down the street. So we're living in this place where it's Preston Trails, I believe. And then as we go down the street, there's Preston Manor, or we think. And they have this huge park. So that's what we're gonna test. Did they get my clothes? I don't know. Well, I'll see you guys. So we got some clothes in my closet. That travel bag. Oh, you already saw that. But yeah, so. Jack, where's my hoverboard? Get off it. Facing me, rolling. Out of town. So the reason we couldn't ride our hoverboard at our old house, from the moisture under the ground, which is our builder's fault, not ours. The paint that's under it would plop up. Anything heavy on it, plop up. So that's what we gotta deal with. But yeah, so we couldn't ride our hoverboards on the hardwood, so now we're enjoying it because we can now. Ooh. No, I have not burned my penny board yet. I still want it for the week, you know. But the hoverboard, I don't ride it at that house anyway, so I literally can't. So I'm gonna go get my brother to investigate this neighborhood. Jackson. Now. He's not coming. I'll see you guys. Leaving. My brother was supposed to come with me, but then he bailed. Oh my god, it was backwards. Oh no, it wasn't. Oops. Yeah, so he was like, so his was charging, and I was like, you ready? And he's like, it's only at yellow, I don't want to go till it's green. And I'm like, oh my gosh, stop being dramatic. And then he was like, well, I don't even have to go with you, so just go on your own. I'm like, fine, watch me. So that's what I'm doing now. It's kind of windy outside, so I'll just do a time lapse in case anything happens. If I fall down the mountain, it's for science. To test if you should go on your hoverboard downhill. Oh my gosh, it actually worked. Ha ha, smooth rides. Let's see if I can go up a hill. But you have to probably have like a lot of speed to do that. Okay, I'm making it. Boo, I did it. Ha ha. Okay, so we're gonna keep trying to find this park. If we don't find it, I'm giving up. Peace. Guys, I cannot find it anywhere. I entered a whole other neighborhood now, because now it's called Preston Commons. So I'm giving up on finding it. I'm just going to have to, like, I'm just going to have to, like, give up. But yeah, so now I got to ride back. I was going to go farther, but then I was like, my mom would probably start worrying about me. Especially since my brother didn't go, like, a backstabbing person. But yeah, so that's my life. Oh god. I almost died and caught it on camera. Have you seen this TikTok? So it's like, worst, it's like, pictures taken before disaster. Mine would be video taken before disaster. I'm like, ha ha, yui. And then I'm like, oh god. Okay. Well, I'm sure you don't want to watch me do this, because yeah. So I'm just gonna see you guys when I'm there, hopefully. Now we're getting all the jeans. Like, my mom's clothes is a whole other story. Like, we've been like lifting piles and piles of stuff, literally. It's kind of annoying. Anyway, see you. Hey guys, well, I saw my brother suffer. Okay, let's get these. Ah! Jackson, you're gonna fall! Jack! Are the shoes okay? Silly brother. Look how many clothes we got back there. And the shoes all fell out. Cause after the storms, when the flowers blow. Y'all, like, what you mean? I take it offensive, cause I'm the hottest flower boy that popped up on the scene. Feeling better, better than ever, cause your umbrella, umbrella. Sun is beaming on me like headlights beaming on Bambi. Now let's pretend the street is a room and you are a Camry. Cause you draw me candy, the Tito to my Randy. Now let's produce some thriller. Sneak up on him. No! Peanut! I will avenge you, Peanut. I don't know if you'll feel, but he hit me.
Give her back!
Peanut! You will be avenged. So yeah, we're chilling. We had to move all this stuff into our new house. So this is how it's looking. Mom lost her shoes, so. Here you go, Mom.
Thanks.
Peace.
Look, the duplex, or we might get a drink. I'm thinking about the pink lemonade. Oh shoot, I gotta push it back in. I don't know if my mom will let me get it. Warming out because I can't get it. This is weird.
Thank you.
You're welcome. My time. Ridiculous.
We have the duplex again, but it's so heavy I can't even do it. Anything about it. So let's move this out of the way. Trash. And get on mine. Bow. Oof. Mine's like LEDs. It's cool. Okay. Well, let's go riding. Damn. Gotta go help now because Mom said. Damn. Let's go.
Actually,
no. I am. The move-in vlog is pretty much done. We got everything moved in for now. So, yeah. So, I'm just going to see you guys in the next video. Bye.